Bill was the quintessential lawyer. He dressed magnificently, and he wasn't always in the best of shape. Mostly his shape was round, but every suit fit perfectly. He always wore a vest, and he was always about business. He wasn't much of a sense of humor guy. But one time I recall specifically, I was walking down the hall on about 3:30 on a Saturday afternoon, still at the law firm, long week, but they expected you to work on Saturdays. And I see Coleman come out of the office and he said, "Mr. Harmelin, where are you going?" And I said, "I have a date tonight, Mr. Coleman. I'm leaving." And he looked at me and said, "We only started making a profit on you at 1:30 this afternoon. Where are you going?" And I said, "I'm going home to get dressed." And he said, "Okay." But he ruined the darn day for me. I mean, now I had to worry about whether I had job security or not. But he meant it. I mean, he viewed law as a tough taskmaster. He had no sort of soft skills that I was aware of. He didn't play tennis. And he just practiced law at the highest level.